is work being done at the old Gates site, I believe for a parking lot. Unbelievable the amount of city resources we have out here working on this. And the big loader there, and I don't know, probably 20 dump trucks out here. Can't believe these guys don't have any kind of barricades or anything up indicating to traffic that they're impeding traffic and blocking the road with these dump trucks sitting here. It's causing major congestion, people having to try to dart into traffic around these dump trucks.